Welcome back. Getting to extreme users is hard. If you find yourself not pushing it far enough, make a list of all of the attributes of your typical user, and then flip each one of those attributes. So for example, if your typical user is a young 20-something college student that posts a lot of things on the internet, flip it and interview an elderly person that has never been online. Good luck.